New at noon, a three-year-old girl out of Marion County is in critical condition at UMMC after she was shot in the head by her six-year-old brother. Authorities say this happened on Ratliff Loop last night. Deputies say that both kids were being cared for by their grandmother while their mother was working. The little boy reportedly found a loaded gun and accidentally shot his sister while playing with it. Stay with 12 News as we follow this story throughout the day.